Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. So, today I went to the dollar
Look
store.
Look what I got.
For adoption.
Yeah,
It's my new dollar store, and this is what I got. So, the first thing I got was this.
By the way, this is her niece. This is my son. I mean, nephew. Sorry.
So.
Her nephew.
Yeah. So, I got this little thing that you're gonna have in pink. And I showed you guys this paper, right? I got some pink paper. I got some nail glue, some nails. I got some containers. It comes with a spoon.
Paris, what is this from?
I am Groot.
One or two? Part one or part two?
Part one.
Part two.
Oh. Well, then I got two little slimes. So let's poke this one because I opened it. That's why I got these containers for it to be better. So we would do that at the end. And then,
oh, Paris, okay.
I got this little coloring book.
Paris, I got the snacks.
Yeah. I got this little coloring book, and then I got this board. And then I went to Walgreens, and I got this. It's slime. So, let's open this now.
Paris.
Oh, wait. So we're gonna get this one.
Paris, what starts with a V? And ends with an E.
For that little guy, I think. Oh, they don't really fit.
Paris, high school. Love and group. No. Group? No.
I think it kind of fit. It kind of. And then here's the spoon.
Hold on, I forgot how to.
Okay. You hear that?
I think I remember. Hey, did it say like, something like that?
No.
No, what is it?
It's L.
Oh, okay.
L. O. In V.
V. E.
E. No, not that.
Paris. No. Oh, I know. Paris, I know what it is.
Can I show you?
I know what it is, Paris. I'm not done.
It's a straight line, and yeah.
Yeah, that's an E. What I just made.
Oh. So, that's the other slime, and now we're gonna open the pink slime. It's kind of red, but it's okay. So here it is. Never opened this one yet.
I forgot I spoke real. Whatever.
Wow, this is some of it's like hard. So there's a bunch of hard stuff in there, so I had to take that out. That was really dumb.
I want to hang this up. I don't know how.
But yeah, you can do.
I put it by the door.
Okay. So.
Wait, how do you work this?
You just stick it on. It's a magnet.
Oh, this?
Yeah, I think so. This one? Is better.
What's up in that smell?
Russia, you can stick it on anything.
Okay.
So. I like that. I like how this one pokes more than the yellow one. So I like that. So now we're gonna open this thing I got at what? Okay, guys. What do you want?
You need to pick up something for me.
Okay, guys, I'll be right back. Real quick. Here, this is my board. I gotta just to stay like that because I don't want to stick it onto the board. Okay.
Oh boy, I can't.
Hi. What?
I was gonna put the adhesive markers on it, but it's permanent.
Yeah.
Can I feel it?
Yeah, but I can't open it. It's some scissors and mama touches room. But if you want to play with it. No, freak about it.
Freak about it? Why is it freak about it? Can you help?
Nope, got it.
I'll play with one of your scissors.
The pink one is better. It's a better clicky.
What?
Yeah.
The one that is. It's my head pocket over here. It doesn't poke at all. I think it's clear slime.
Yeah, it's clear slime.
It's a nice feeling, but. Let me see which one's better. I like because this one's jiggly.
And I gotta stab it.
And this one feels overactivated. So it has no points. This one, it's a little hard to stretch. Okay, that's hard. You try to stretch this. You can't. Not that good. It's pretty hard to stretch it.
Look. They're saying this is hard to stretch.
I'm not even pushing.
Okay, here. put it over.
I'm about to no points for that one either, Harris. This Harris, what one do you think is overactivated? I think this one. And this one is too unactivated. This one needs more activator, and this one needs less activator. But I still like the red one better.
Huh?
I like the red one better.
Risha, your pants.
That's sticky.
Can you open this for me? You won't open.
Here's the slimes. That was not me, guys.
Where's the top sit on?
There's one. And the other one, do you have it?
No.
Yeah? You didn't give any.
Check over there.
Oh, right there. You didn't give me anything.
Russia! Check right there.
Right here? Baby Groot doesn't have it.
You didn't give me no top.
You didn't give me any tops either.
It was a top.
You might need scissors.
Okay, I'm gonna show her the footage and I'll make a lot of video, guys.
No.
Russia, maybe it dropped. And guys, no. Only you lose my stuff.
I just had it. Baby girl, you try. No, he can't do it either.
Please, Rush, it's gonna start to get hard. Look over there.
You know what? I was gonna do
it. Oh, there it is. I told you I can't
do that.
Wait, where did you dump at the top?
You dumbass.
So, Mama, it's some scissors right there. Give me them.
See, I'm the one who put toys on hard packages. They put toys on hard packages.
Yeah.
Does he look little crumped in here? Right? A little crumped. Paris.
Okay.
This one looks better, right? This one, right? Paris. This one? Look at it.
I guess so.
He likes this one better. I'll make your bed later, but right now you're sleeping here. Go sleep. I don't have any markers in here.
I'm just gonna cut it.
Just one can't fit. Just one. Whatever looks good. Okay. So Paris, crayons inside the box. Okay, inside the box. Okay. I put like all the crayons in like in this little space. Look at in here. What you like better?
Put them by their own.
So like in here.
Yeah.
Think a box is too crumb for them? No, I'm gonna leave them in here. Cause you're like organized.
Oh, they put so much paper on this.
Let me see.
Okay, there. Right. I got it.
Can I touch you a second?
Yeah.
You're so
hot. Oh, they even put it in a little box thing.
Oh my god, it's a toy. Nobody would steal it.
Why is it some sign, like, on there?
You're serious? They're not protective on this. Mm-hmm.
Wait, no, I don't want to touch it. Give me it, it's my sign.
Yeah. Oh, the top is...
It's kind of sticky.
I actually touched it first.
So sticky.
Don't put it over.
Friggin' slime right there.
Touch it, Paris, before I can touch it.
Okay.
Guys, look how cool what I got. Yes, the color is gone. As you can tell, I love the color.
So,
can I touch it?
Yeah. Okay. So, when you like hold it like not too much, you don't really like the texture is like good, but like
it's weird.
Yeah. Okay. Give me.
Feels like it's touching sand.
Yeah.
It's pretty stretchy.
Yeah.
Paris, take out all of it. Take out all of it.
Yeah.
I want to stretch all of it. Can we do it? Yeah. Are we do it?
No. Got it.
You're not too hairy.
So it's a weird feeling, but I like it.
Gross.
Yeah, it feels like kind of like snow.
Hair?
This post did not poke, right?
Wait, that's slime.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take this myself.
So, that's half of it. You still have a
button. Oh, this is horrible slime.
Do it clicks?
Does it sound like it clicks? No.
Like, no!
I can do it! That feels nice. Ew, it kind of looks like you're touching, like old mashed potatoes.
How do you know what that feels like?
I actually don't, but it looks like mashed potatoes. And it feels old.
Like, it's pretty stretchy. I would give it a point on that.
I took the old bit. Stretchy. Here, take that. Take that, Paris.
Not bad.
Is it poke dough? No. You also put some slime, by the way.
Yeah.
I'm just giving you a heads up and posting on slime.
Yeah, but we're just gonna play with it.
So do we?
What?
Just put like a little bit in here.
Wait. Why are you putting some of it? No!
Too much?
Yeah.
Better?
Yeah.
Are you ready? And this is mine, okay? Because I was the one that came up with it. Oh, it doesn't really mix. So I'm trying to mix it. It looks cool, but it doesn't really mix. White slime and color it.
Mm-hmm.
This is how much I can mix.
Wow, they stick this on hard.
Yeah, I don't like it. I don't like this. You can have it if you want.
Give me it.
What?
Give me it. I want to mix it all together.
It doesn't really stretch. We go pretty slow. Okay. Wait, there's actual slime in it. Hold on. Paris, if you look in there, it's actually slime in there. Like when you stretch it, watch. Paris, look at
it. Yeah, there's slime in it. Give me.
No.
So here it is.
I think I'm gonna put this in the trash.
No!
Guys, just watch when she's sleeping. Don't pull your eyes on me. I'm the realest queen in the house.
You're bad at something.
Okay, you're the slime queen, and I'm the real ice queen. Like, guys, you guys can't beat me. Ready? By the way, this is my couch, so I can do whatever I want. Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel.
But this is my iPad.
But my friend is trying to bust it up there. Are you ready?
You keep on snatching it out of my hands. Oh, wait, why are you not done to show that?
Because I'm on my iPad.
Russia, move. Move, Firestar. Yeah.
Have you guys found my slime?
No.
Aw.
Is it in the front, the green one?
No, that one's Vinny's.
What happened to it?
I don't know. I thought it was in the bag.
I bought whatever was there.
Trish,
should I get
them
Zortec
or
Cryomatic?
Soon.
Can I live in the garage?
No.
Huh?
I don't know.
So, I really like it. It's fun to play with. But it needs a home. This is a home for it. For now, I gotta buy a home for it.
Oh, my, I have a home for mine.
What's mine?
Not my slime. My group. My.
So, this is gonna be like.
I mean, like,
little
who
home
doesn't like one? Rue's a babe. Right?
Huh?
Rue's fam. Right? Like, nobody can do, like, Rue is on top right now, right? So there's a cheat.
So, we're gonna open this.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
I hate this one. That was disgusting.
I need to clean this room tomorrow.
Okay.
Okay. So, here it is, and I'm gonna spill.
Thank you.
up. It's all my orange juice in here. All my orange 7-Up.
No.
I forgot something again.
Keep on me, you know.
Making him a bed.
Mm-hmm.
What pillow? What pillow, Paris? Boat?
Yeah.
I think Gru needs a bigger bed. Don't you think so?
Mm-hmm.
I think it's too cluttered. And then he has his blanket, which is not gonna fit. And he only gets that much room. Do you think? Paris, a little bigger. Got bigger home, right?
Mm-hmm.
I hate that sentence, go bigger and go home. Like, I'm already home.
So, is this backwards? No, but here it is. So, here it is. I still have a lock, so I'm just gonna, there. Perfect.
Guys,
Yeah. Like, have you ever pooped? Who do you love in your life more?
Ava.
So I think this bed will work perfect.
Yeah.
Right?
I guess so. This is baby Rue's home. How you like it? Oh, okay, I found him the bottle. Think this will fit him?
Something will look like a dress on him. This is a no, right?
If it was a girl, yeah.
But like the boy. And then I found this that might be too big for him. It can be his blanket when we go out, right?
Yeah.
So this is a yes, actually.
He's going to sleep.
You ready to play Never Ever Ever?
Yeah, but you have to be quiet.
He's asleep. And yeah, I got him his diaper back. Okay.
Okay.
And this can be his playpen. Purse. Use playpen.
Okay.
Okay. Ready?
Yep. So we're gonna do a other video now. So click like and subscribe. I don't know if post for never miss a new video. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.